Explain heap data structure. A heap is a specialized tree-based data structure that satisfies the heap property that if A is a parent node of B, then the key, that is, value, of node A is ordered with respect to the key of node B with the same ordering strategy applied across the heap. Heap data structure is always a binary tree. A heap can be of two types, max heap and min heap.